while we're living in. Let me tell ya. And it's a world that man can eat at all, when things are big that should be small. Who can tell what magic spells?
Love. Oh. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Rhyme Rivals Ping Pong Edition. We have a bunch of great guests today. As you can see a few, but you can't see Tecton, you can see Bryce. I have Wahito on the setup. Diddy, E-Rob in the background eating pizza like a fat fuck. We got Vince over here. Ryan.
Yeah.
Wait, audio scuff? How? The sound is low. It's low. All right.
Awkward.
We'll figure it out. All right. Anyways, hello, everybody. We have a lot of great guests today. We have 10 people facing off for an amazing trophy. I'll actually show the trophy right now. Excuse me. This trophy is super expensive. It cost me most of the budget, about $10,000. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the Rhyme Pong Trophy. Yes. It is going to be, it was $10,000. So if you guys would like to, just turn off your ad block. All right. We are going to have a few practice rounds first to see if we can, you know, to get people warmed up. Some people really fucking suck. No disrespect to E-Rob or Tecton or NMP. No disrespect to these people. I invited you because I love you. I wanted you here, you know. I just think that you radiate the room with a lot of energy, and I just love that about you, Tecton. So that's why I invited you. Wait, where'd you get the apple juice?
It's guava. I got from this bridge.
Oh.
Really good.
Kind of crazy. Yeah, it's kind of fucked up. I don't know why you did that. I'm sorry. Oh, dude, I'll pay for it, man. I'll pay for it. Don't worry. But yeah, it should be cool. It should be cool, chat. I'm very nervous for this event because it's just like, you know, there's so many great streamers here, and they all decided to come for me. So I appreciate that.
Always.
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you. So yeah, and yes, NMP is running late. We are gonna have a second camera. Whenever Nick gets here, we're going to set it up. But right now, we only have the first camera. But if anyone want to start a practice match, anybody?
Wait, can we say the story from yesterday about Mr. Riddle?
If you would like to, Emily.
So there's a movie called Late Night with the Devil. And the evil guy in the movie is called Mr. Riggles. So we all just stared at Riggler when we heard Mr.
Riggles. Yeah,
there were
like 10 people in the movie theater, and everybody was just dying of laughter after that. Like, it was actually insane.
Yeah, I just wanted to share that.
You can't escape him no matter what. He's in everything.
Wait, why are they saying Maya LOL? Did you do something, Maya? Oh. But yeah, we are going to have a few show matches or a few practice matches for the great people to be able to practice. Does anyone who is shitty need to practice? Not you.
What?
You're not terrible.
Get Earl on there.
Let's get E-Rob versus Jimmy.
Eric.
I think those are good. That's good practice.
Hold on, let me mic up first.
Oh, you did.
Shit.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, Eric, you can be mic'd up.
Really
no, there's two. There's two, but we're waiting for Nick. Because Nick is late.
Oh,
because we're supposed to, we have the transmitter, but we don't have the battery for the camera, so he's bringing that.
Practice girl, they spam it. They're like,
the very tall man is Diddy Sauce.
You know, like the Monty? I don't know how to explain. How do you explain orange?
When you see like a, because of how good looking she is, and you can't have her, that's what I think of orange. Huh? Oh, fuck.
What happened?
All right, I'll stand over here.
What?
Wait, would it change if the PC was on top of the thing at all? No?
What?
Would it change if the PC was up here instead? Okay. That's fine. Oh, sorry. Dude, what? Dude. Yeah, chat. Just saying, it's single elimination. If you guys would also like to... Oh, shit. Let's move this.
It'll be better for now.
Okay. Chat, if you guys would also like to put in on the bracket, you can go under my Twitter and find it, or exclamation point ping pong in the chat. Dude, wait, we could put music. Can you put on Tchaikovsky? Just put on a Tchaikovsky mix. It's T-C-H-A-I-K-O-V-S. Just whatever Tchaikovsky mix. It does look a little hard, but I wasn't going to say anything, chat.
Oh, really?
Just anything. The best of Tchaikovsky. That's perfect. Chad, a little scuffed. Honestly, it's gonna be better. It's not. They're just. Rick, go a little bit of practice. All you need. Bro, you got this. You money locked in? I mean, first opponent. Oh. Just put it in your pocket.
He's mic'd up, he's bricked up, he's ready to go.
Are bricked up.
I got bricked up, bro.
Wait, there's white noise. E-Rob's boner mic doesn't work. That's what they said. Are you done practice? All right. Anyone up next? Are there any shitty players who need to practice? Are they? What? Is it so bad? Oh shit.
We're gonna use Nick's camera once it gets here for the audio. Yeah. It's because Nick's late, so we weren't planning on using
it. How does this camera sound? Yeah.
Tell people.
No, you don't.
There can't be as much
of
my
ear will sing better.
And if
but it sounds better.
It's better.
But everybody listen up for a second. Everybody listen up.
Yeah, Russell.
The audio is going to, we are using the camera mic now, so the audio is going to pick up everything you said. So that means when you're secretly saying the N word or something, it's going to hear it.
I'll just say it.
Okay.
I don't know,
so that means it will get like convoluted when you guys all talk too much.
So take your turns talking. I'm talking right now. I'm having my fun. I'm done that.
As long as you're
on, they can talk. Somebody has to hold something to talk.
All right, we need a speech ball. Does anyone bring balls here?
Here. Wait, no, we have to
right here.
I'm kidding.
2-0.
The bullshit
would be the talking stick. Wait, are you
doing 2-0?
And by the way, guys, we have alcohol and food provided.
Is this alcohol?
Yes, it's alcohol in the refrigerator.
It's so playing. Play off.
Oh, I'm nice and late. Oh, I'm so sorry.
2-1.
Dude, it sucks at this one.
Oh, come on.
3.
You wasted money on those lights.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm just going to.
Stop it!
Oh, Jesus.
4-1.
You fixed it yourself. Okay.
Go ahead, man.
Oh, what's the? It's right here.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
What is this? Okay, I have nothing on this.
The skies are gray. Oh, how I love you. My
sunshine, love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Away.
I might cry.
This is not me warming up. This is me learning the fucking game. I have never played this in my whole life.
I don't know how to do that.
That's fine.
Not the ball.
I know it's
fine.
That's fine.
Me and Sarah.
Tara, what is going to judge you for being bad?
Who knows, man?
Why
are Techie Gay so pissed me off?
Why are Techie Gay so
pissed? You're not going to be weird. I'm not going to be
weird.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a big man. I'm an average.
So fun.
You guys should turn the table so it's like a...
You won! Zero! Over the spot!
I think you're scaring the hoes back here.
So, just a reminder, everybody, just saying, you're on the camera mic, okay? Just let everybody know.
What would you like to say?
Why are you talking about
that?
That was good. He's a drummer. But you're
no.
not good, so just do
it. Spiking the ball is not learning.
Yes, it is. I'm learning how to spike.
Three and a half, I guess.
Russell, it's on this now.
Are you good, dude?
What? Wait, the screen is on this too?
Yeah, the microphone is on this.
the microphone and the stream right now?
Huh?
The microphone and the stream?
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to get one practice match with NMP.
All right.
Wait.
No!
Yep, we're going to get one NMP practice match versus we should get someone who will volley against him, not someone who's going to clap him.
My razor and she wants to do something.
My razor.
All right, let's get it. You warming up simply or what?
I'm warmed up.
Yeah, I'm the only person who hasn't warmed up, honestly.
Yo, what the fuck, dude? Relax.
I got it.
Just smile. Don't try super hard. Let him practice.
Can I at least hit the ball? Like, holy shit.
To Rhyme Rivals. This is the true beginning. We're getting the first match of the single elimination bracket going. It is going to be first Tectone versus Diddy. Diddy being an average player, Tectone being terrible. So we're gonna get it started.
How many points, Russell?
Let's get our
How many points?
We'll go to that. Let's get our opponents lined up here. Tectone, Diddy. Diddy or Tectone?
Tectone?
Huh? Are you playing Gotcha right now?
He's
playing Gotcha right now.
Dude, I gotta play my cookie while I do this.
Tectone, this is not a Gotcha moment.
Is that that cookie game?
Yeah, cookie game.
Oh my god.
You want to play Cookie Run Kingdom?
Oh
my god. Yeah, you play Cookie Run Kingdom.
Look at the horn.
I'm not sure.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
The voice actors of us.
Dude, well, you know, this is so bad. You're so tiny for this. It's like. Oh,
what
hey guys.
He's playing Cookie Run Rumble, bro. He's
actually Cookie Run Kingdom.
Oh, my bad.
Alright.
Do you think it'd be better to just have that camera when they're playing?
Am I scoring you using this?
A walk-around camera or that camera while they're playing?
I think that first angle's good when they're playing.
Yeah, I mean, it might not be, but...
This is just like after matches?
Still cam, walk around, walk, still cam. Alright, listen, one in chat for still cam, two
This is like where I'm gonna stand with this camera, basically.
Yeah.
All right,
wait, do I get to go home after this?
Yes, you can leave.
Yes.
Yeah, go
home. If you want. All right, well,
this is fine. So I paid for it, but I think on
it.
Oh,
miss.
Wait,
what did I
say?
We could probably just swap it to him.
Hmm?
Like, would that work?
Yeah.
Swap it to him?
Yeah.
Wait, is Vince on the
production? Yeah.
Closer.
You got it, Russ.
All right.
Ryan had a question about serves. How does that work?
So, with serves, now unless someone's being an extreme scumbag, you don't have to change the serve rules. Okay. But the serve rules are you have to throw it up and then serve.
Well, I know, but like, how do you choose who serves?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Well, yeah, I know.
Why don't you let chat decide?
That's a terrible idea.
No. Rock, paper, scissors.
Listen, I don't really know, because what are the normal rules?
Every two you swap.
Okay,
so.
Every two you swap, that's easy.
Yeah, every two you swap.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors,
but this is like first round.
First round.
You just say, chat decides, and you put in the follows in mode. Is that what they have to follow?
Whoa. Alright, mods, follow in mode, chat decides.
and then later for the finals?
Oh, this is so long, I'm kidding, Twitch Prime though. Alright, I'm trying to log in.
Hey, Chapter, not you.
Oh, I thought it was Chomper.
Like here, by the way.
Like
we're sitting.
Like a fucking ping pong ball over here.
Yeah,
Alright.
Yeah.
What time is it?
You have to hit his head around.
It was Texas.
2:51. Alright. Let's get started here.
What
the fuck is happening?
You want to do the side, but do it on that side.
Well, why don't we do it?
Yeah!
Alright. Only the white ball. You take your job. Alright.
Do something with your hands.
Alright.
Alts?
Alts. Alts. Like the ultimate ability? abilities?
Yeah, things are over there.
Yeah, you can use your ultimate.
Everything
is really important. Okay, Brian.
Just use this real quick.
Yeah, let's make let's get started on the first round. Yeah. Tectone versus Diddy. Rock, paper, scissors for the first round. Okay, fine. Chat. Chat. One in chat if you want Diddy to serve. Two in chat if you want Tectone to serve.
You're going to do that every time?
Yeah, sure, why not? No, not like every time, like only for the first one.
They're always going to type one because they're stupid fucks that just type one.
Well, Diddy, you get to serve first.
you should have waited.
For what?
I waited about you when you were
Oh, yeah. You gotta wait.
That's all right. Hey guys, make it a follow the stream.
Yes, please follow the stream. I'm going to be doing more stuff like this if it's
no, he's not.
Dog shit content. That's what I'm doing.
The audience is going to be terrible. You're going to be stressed out, and I'll do it again.
No, it's going to be good. All right.
Sounds a nervous rat.
Hey, get it.
This is the beginning of the match.
Right. Okay. You crushing me in the middle.
Watch out.
Nobody cares. Let's have a nice fun game.
Who's it calling to?
Literally here.
Okay, that's interesting.
Good.
Oh,
nice try.
Oh, like audio delay?
It's hard! All
right.
Vince, switch audio to that camera.
No.
That's an insult.
Is it good?
I'm okay with being insulted. I
bought
8 points.
Huh? No, just leave it for now.
Oh, got it.
You're gonna have to earn it.
Okay, here we go. Now
if it's the latest because of the HDMI receiver and just swap. Okay.
I think they're saying like.
Oh, really?
Yeah. All right. Shall we go to the next one? All right, here we go.
The cutest little serve you've ever seen.
Let's go! Is it to 11?
The reverse? It is to 11, best of 3.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
Best of 3 to 11?
I mean, this needs to be a best of one.
Oh my god, yeah. What do we do in the meantime?
Heck, I don't know, he can pick it up.
Just beat the shit out of it, man.
What if it's like a stomp?
But aim for
that word. Yeah, that word.
Hit it down.
I'm trying to protect you for you.
Okay, alright, okay, here we go.
Oh, you're in such a long time. We're playing.
No.
10. 10. 10.
This is
Matt's
point.
Yeah.
Oh my god! You sound like you were doing it.
No. The head on his side. Alright, switch sides.
Yeah, that would have made a big difference.
Alright, switch sides, switch sides.
Okay, alright, okay.
So why am I fighting the guy who owns a ping pong table?
He
owns a ping pong table. He's like the best one in the house.
That's not true.
You're not the best one in the house.
I
see you're not.
Oh, yeah.
You suck.
Don't that's why I can't play.
Alright, that's a fault. It's a fault.
What?
It's a fault.
It's a drop. It's a fault.
Second serve. All
right. Are you watching it live?
Go again. Here we go.
Focus is fucked, yeah. It's on manual, that's why
I'll come back.
I can fix it manually.
Very similar
skill.
I mean, I feel like it's just freezing. Right?
Oh, the wrinkles. Yeah, are there. All three of you on the table at the same time. Quit bitching and fucking take her out, bitch.
Okay.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Get your ass kicked and shut your mouth. Come on.
Why is that way so many viewers,
man? Yeah, right. Hey, and guess what? Right now, you're here in my event, buddy. All right, I don't give a fuck how many viewers you did.
Hey.
And get your ass.
Oh, wait. Did that go over?
No, no, no.
It did.
Hey, good game, man.
GG. Penny.
That was so good, guys.
I'm sorry.
All right, that was so good.
All right, guys.
He got wriggled. It wasn't my fault. He got wriggled. The regular tracks again.
Kick took the L a lot. It's okay. Yes,
oh my god. All right.
Oh, move out of the way. Move over here. Did that count for me or?
Hey, can you get to that camera for a second?
No absolute way.
Good.
I'm playing. Nice though. Are you ready?
Yeah, yeah. It, what?
This is a warm up. Keep going.
That was actually fucking strong.
Huh? It's kind of a receiver. Me and Techie, sir, me and Techie.
Dude,
there's no way he's killing me.
No, you were just playing good earlier.
Gentlemen, rock, paper, scissors.
No,
is it on shoot?
Yeah, it's on shoot.
I
rock, paper, scissors, shoot. NMP versus Jimmy.
I'm kidding. So wait, like, how does it work?
Shake something.
I just need a break for a second.
How does it work?
Yeah,
when do I sir?
That's right.
Every 2 points?
Every 2 it switches.
All right,
those
yes.
Hips are
thank
moving.
You, Ryan. You're so beautiful.
Oh,
you are so beautiful.
Wait, can you lower it like a couple inches?
Can we practice real quick before we go?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Let's have some practice. Sure.
Man, you gotta give it to your right.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
I gotta figure out how they do it, bro. I see them on the videos. They're just like.
Ah! He's gonna break his face, man.
I apologize, and I won't be doing that in the game.
Ow!
Okay, that's two. I should
have killed him.
Oh, wait, are we playing?
Wait, no, let me see it. Go.
Go what?
Like, just throw it up.
That can't be how you play. That's not how
the... Oh, shit. I missed.
Okay.
It's hard with the camera.
So you're supposed to be right.
Yeah, you do. Right. You smooth cross.
Are you locked in?
I locked it. The game right, started?
Is this practice or real?
Real.
Real.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, Nick!
And make sure
he's kind of getting intimate with that
thing.
Interesting.
Can you be friendly? Okay.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh!
There we go, ladies and gentlemen.
One on.
Yeah,
you're serving. You get one fault, right?
Yeah. One fault.
Can I bounce in there?
Wait, you actually get a fault? That wasn't
just me. Can I bounce in there? Out of the air.
I'm gonna throw it up.
And hit by the table first.
Yes.
Like,
that. Oh, no problem.
Oh! Okay!
This
is
not the most even round yet.
Hold
two,
up.
What is it, 2-1?
2-2.
2-2! Okay! Chat, listen, the matches are going to get more and more intense as we get to the finals. There's going to be some good matchups. We should have some of the shitty ones first.
No.
I'm just saying we have some of the worst players first. Some of the worst.
He calls it a shitty match, by the way.
No.
Oh my god!
Dude, that's shooting me right there. That's actually.
Hey, that should give me a point.
That's a fault. Fuck you, Russell.
That's your fault. No, I'm glad you guys are all here, by the way. Especially Tecton, I'm very happy he was here, too.
Someone said it was Nipic Rage.
Nipic.
He played it!
Don't serve like that again. He did
touch. Oh my god,
Nipic. Double in.
If it's easier for him not to throw it up, he doesn't have to, as long as he's not, like, being cheap all about
fine,
it.
Fine. Can you get one more? Nick, I'll
I don't understand why you're wrong.
You're not supposed to bounce off the...
Like that?
There you go.
Beautiful.
Ooh, okay, what's the score?
Yeah.
4-4, I like this!
Oh,
I'm so close.
You hit hard.
That was a cool move with like the back.
it's so hard.
I know. Sorry.
I got one.
But Jimmy kind of heating up right now.
He's feeling it. So it's like that. Oh, damn. Damn.
I wasn't expecting you to hit that one back, I don't think.
Not like that.
Eric.
Am I sir? Are we next?
Yeah.
I'm Brandon.
Yeah.
Where is it?
I got one.
Bobby. We'll see how many get other.
I'll give it over. Really five.
You guys play like that?
Damn!
Yeah,
he did it!
I feel like it's the only way to like be fair. So, like, if you hit it, you do take it out. At least with your
back. Yeah, I feel like serving is like... Oh, damn.
The two-hand technique.
Alright, 9-7.
Serving is... Oh, now it's odd. Now it's
9-7, ladies and gentlemen.
It's still even, though. It's still even, but it's odd.
Yeah. I'm lucky.
Oh, 10-7.
Match point.
Oh, boy.
Match point, win by two.
Oh, he's calling for it.
Downloading right now.
Game one.
Like, I really think it's
actually getting
better.
I got that neural link shit. Switching sides.
I have two balls for you guys.
Put a USB in my asshole.
Do I go first now?
Game two.
Oh, this is not my
fridge.
Yeah.
It's just a
there we go.
Do it like front hand. Just
yeah, I can't. I have to do it this way.
A man stuck in his ways. 3-3.
3-3. Come on, Nicholas. You were just up.
It's hard, man. The rules are told you.
You just have to like fix the clamp.
That was good, I got it.
Yeah, that was a nice one.
That was good.
That's what we see.
Reclamping.
Reclamp over there.
On it.
Table repair.
It's the kind of points you live for.
Whose serve is it?
I got excited, I forgot.
It's 8, so it's even. That's not 8. That is 8.
It is 8.
So you were at 1, 2, I was at 3, 4, you were 5, 6, I was at 7, 8.
Okay, ready?
Nice math.
Oh, shit.
Putting up a good fight there.
Oh, yeah, we got more.
Yeah. Bring it home, Jimmy. Shut up. You made me nervous.
Oh my god, you fucking pushed my ass.
Pushed you into the zone.
Oh,
you did.
It was fun.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh man.
Oh.
Oh.
I win all this?
Oh, I did give you a week
of you did. Oh, I have a job. And I own three companies.
That's your one, too.
Dude, Nick, can you take care of yourself?
Yeah.
Spot. So Eric, I'm just sorry for what's
going on. Well, you asked me the other day, like, how good are you at ping pong? And I'm like, I'm a 1 out of 10.
Yeah, but like, I
wait, you said 1 too?
Yes.
I said 1.
Oh, yeah, and so did
you. You said 3?
Okay, right.
I said 1, wait, you said 1.
Well, what are you? How good are you?
Huh?
How good are you?
What, what the? I'm no, he's the one that beat your ass.
I'm a 2.
Yeah, that's literally what
on your stream. Hell no, bro.
I'm
not gonna
lie.
Yeah,
that's
cool. Well, thank you. I'm taking 2. I'm taking 2. We both said 1 and you put me against him?
I mean, no problem. Tecto sent 1 and I sent Russell a 6. And he put me and Tecto together.
Yo, this shit's fucked up, man.
Guys, bro.
Everybody quiet down. You guys are not getting paid to fucking complain, okay? Alright?
I'm gonna beat you for it.
Beat his ass, Eric.
First round,
alright, man. You want to serve or go rock, paper, scissors?
Let's go, Russell.
Let's go, Russell.
And roll.
You go, Eric.
Oh, 1-1.
Wait, what's happening?
That was 1-1.
I'm so confused.
Now it's 2-1, E-Rob.
Yeah, she's confused.
2-1, E-Rob, yeah.
It's 2-1.
Now I'm nervous. Be
his ass, Eric. Yeah!
No, he doesn't. It's a fault.
Oh,
Russell,
so
are you nervous? Be honest.
Is he?
I am.
It's
okay.
Two serves.
Yes, it's two serves.
Wait, oh, yes, it's a fault.
Imagine how embarrassing it would be if you lost your own tournament.
In the first round.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh,
geez.
All
right, 6-1.
Yes.
Anyways.
Mom, are you there?
Okay! Okay! Okay. Yeah. All right, that's it. Yeah. Yeah.
Yo, this is wild, by the way.
This actually it's just mixing my weight.
Okay, let me move. Stop, stop. Let me move.
That's all I'm saying. I didn't see that.
Alright,
here we go.
Alright,
here we go.
What's
the
side you
have?
Where are you
at?
You've
got a goblin in the back.
Oh,
good job. Yeah. Yeah. Say it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I can't stand here because it's pillar.
Is this team regulation?
Yo, can we get a room?
such a cheeky serve, bro.
Come on, Eric.
Okay.
He hit it right there.
Yeah, if I hit it on the side.
Yeah, they want you minus one.
You're better, baby. Lock it. 7-7.
It's me. It's me,
is it?
I don't know. Tana, there's some disrespect here. I like it.
Oh.
You're good, though.
You're good. Oh. 8-7, Russell.
Woo.
Chad thinks it's 9-7, so.
Win by two.
Win by two.
Win by two.
Oh, holy fuck.
No, he's hurt.
That was a dart and hand timeout right there.
Oh. Oh, whoa. Oh. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh,
shit.
One point. Could be game point.
No, we're just practicing.
Two or three more.
Come on, come on.
Two or three more. Oh,
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh.
We have to reuse a lot. Of
I
okay.
Oh.
That was our second.
Yeah, we should. I actually
love
it.
No one knows how to play. Shut up.
It's just hard to like, get people in frame.
That's a block.
He's too tired.
Thank you. Okay.
Dude, your mic get clapped.
Oh.
Holy shit.
These songs are crazy.
Yeah, these are actually insane bars.
I thought you did practice last week.
Okay, but Eric's not a one. He would have destroyed you.
Yeah, Eric would have killed me. Yeah.
Eric's part of the
Who? Kiss! I hate
it's
that!
It's a match point.
Me too! I hate that!
You got it! Let me get it!
Switch! Switch!
I got you, Nick.
Thank you!
I'm sorry, I split it.
Oh my god!
Okay, who goes now?
Whoever went. Whoever did go first. Yeah,
Yeah, these matches are going insane. I'm not gonna lie, I did not expect these matches to be as good as they are. This is too good. I think I actually, I placed the bracket perfectly with this.
No, you did not.
Yeah, Tekton and Diddy went so well.
There's nothing I can do with Tekton. He's so shitty that who would he play against that he would even do better? Seriously, look, name one person. They're all way better.
Look at how sad Nick looks, Russell.
I'm not sad, but I'm happy.
Well, you know, at least Tekton versus Diddy is going to be closer.
Yeah, sure.
They're working closer.
Good luck. I think this is going to be an interesting one.
I
think
Nick
sucks. Slap the camera real quick, Vince.
I still suck.
I think he actually just wanted
to be. Crumble under pressure.
No way.
No, Tekton said
I think Tekton was throwing.
No, he said he was like, begging me to change his spot. Because he wanted to win.
Techie was just doomed, like it was just.
Yeah. There's no way like, I love Techie. There's no way I could have done for
him. Is that she's rigging it? She's not just gonna rig it?
She probably will.
If anyone's rigging
yeah,
it,
Mario!
It's gonna rig it herself.
So bad. Yeah!
So
whoever wins this versus Russell?
I'm gonna rig it.
Oh, dude, if I win, it's like a free championship.
It's easy, yeah.
Emily, I literally.
I'm gonna rig it!
Yeah, but you're not very good on the pressure.
I'm gonna rig it! You're like such a happy kid.
I can't wait to rig it!
No, that's okay. You know, that's okay.
You care if it's a race, or do you wanna?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Chat, this is round two, match five.
Game four, final.
What
do you mean round two?
Round
swap
two.
It for a little
game
bit.
Two,
game point.
Yeah, I know. Wait, once I'm
out. I'm not ready, I'm scared.
Good.
Huh?
Yes.
Emily.
Yes?
Use your kill move.
Emily, I want to know, I'm rooting on your downfall.
I mean, I can be
Fuck
in
you.
The shot.
Okay, well that's good, because then it'll help me do better.
Yeah, sorry.
You ready?
Yep.
All right, here we go.
I'm gonna try to fuck with the weapons.
Want a beer?
I'll be here.
Russell,
Whoa!
Oh!
They're in the fridge.
Wait,
in the fucking face, and then I started to like squirt everywhere and start sucking it.
Russell, I'll have it.
Okay, because I don't want it.
I actually don't.
Dude,
I saw what you did to that bottle. I don't want it.
Thank you. No, no.
Does anyone want this, chat? You guys want this?
Yeah, Russell, he was just sick, just to have
it. You know what's crazy? He stuck it down like more in his throat than he had to. He's like, I like the way it feels.
I did not expect for it to hit me in the face.
That thing has some fucking velocity.
Oh, wait, what'd you do?
I just, like...
No.
Dude,
oh, no. He was halfway down the step.
No!
You were deep on that motherfucker.
It was crazy.
It was impressive.
Okay, 3-0. Great.
That's crazy.
Here we go. I don't know.
It's on shutter priority.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Don't... Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Celebrity.
Can I start?
Yep.
Okay. Oh!
Yay!
Yes.
Crippling my opponent, let's go!
Nick did exactly what he wanted to do.
Yeah, that's Emily's point.
Oh! Whoa.
That's Emily's point! Holy!
So, how do you smack a card and have it still in the game?
Spin an angle.
Oh, is that how it goes like that?
Yeah, the spin will make it drop like a...
Real far.
Emily, you're not even like...
I can't react fast enough.
Underwater auto?
Why do you hold it like that?
That's why I was taught to hold it like...
No, that's what it's set to.
Hold it like a pencil.
Who taught you that? Somebody doesn't know how to play?
My grandparents taught me this. Really? But you hold like this?
Okay, is it an Asian thing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think so.
It's crazy because y'all use the best.
I don't know if you're allowed
to ask. So why am I so bad?
I got Asian cousins!
Okay, buddy.
I think his name is Nick.
Lock in,
Emily.
Simply. It's like the only spot I can get a shot.
That was horrible.
Yeah.
Get the shot.
This is really surprising as a.
Oh,
I spectated many of these matches between Diddy and Emily, and they usually are pretty close, but right now I think it's just...
That's because you play bad under pressure.
The pressure's getting to her, I think.
Really well.
Diddy is kind of on the ball right now. He's on her
ass. You're doing like doing crazy, like fence, whatever, and left, right. And
I'll be honest, just finish her so we can go next. She has no...
Yeah, she sucks. Right. She sucks. I can believe Tecton is better than you.
No,
she got more points than Techie now.
Oh. Techie had three.
Yeah, he had three,
So you gotta get one more point to do better than him. But you don't forget him.
Yay!
I mean, it went through though.
Emily got 14 points right now.
Yes, 14 to 8 right now.
We should probably do
this.
Is it four?
Yeah.
Emily, you are. Playing right now, and we'll put herself down as a six, okay?
I didn't ask
me,
Russell.
Oh.
What my skill was.
Russell just
making shit up.
Making
shit up.
I said she put herself down as a six.
Yeah. I can confirm you said that.
Okay.
Got it.
10-4?
Wait.
One more.
10-4, good buddy.
Yeah, one more shot. Okay, yeah.
Celebrity.
Okay.
From Ron Rivals. Okay. Find yourself.
That's it.
Okay.
Alright, let's get five more celebrity shots lined up.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Let's see what
happens.
Aww.
No!
Aww.
No!
GG's. Good job, Diddy. You're really good.
Hey.
What?
I'm
Emily,
very bad.
Emily, you want to play one for real?
Yes.
Wait, I want to
get
a match.
Yeah, let's see it.
You look at best of three.
Like up to five, yeah.
Go up to five.
First to five.
Oh, this is a real match.
First to five,
get
the one by two, yeah, let's do it.
This is a real match. This
one,
is a B-Burn match.
One
nothing.
Wait, what is it? Who just scored?
Hey.
Match, whoever wins comes back to life into the bracket again.
Alright, twos.
Buzzle, well, two.
Oh, sorry. I'm not good scorch.
Oh, oh my next hole.
3-2 well, It's not Maya.
She's doing it. Look how she held the.
Yeah, but Maya's good. She is. No offense to you. No offense.
What the?
Oh, oh my God.
Wow.
You got scared.
I can't play like she does. Sir. The drunken master over here. It's.
Okay.
Fuck.
This is an endurance match. You have to.
There's always hope.
The more she drinks, the better chance you have.
Oh, dirty
that's
shot.
Like that,
a fucking rollover.
Not much you can do about that.
I'm Dirty Dan.
Why are you
no way? She is Dirty Dan. Dan. A sudden reveal. This is not Maya Deega.
He's Pinhead Larry.
In a sudden turn of events, Pinhead Larry versus Dirty Dan.
It's bad news, boys.
But it changes nothing.
Seven
still.
She's so good.
Seven three.
Well, okay, we're not. Honestly, well, like,
why are you talking?
I'm just
I didn't mean that. Yes, I did.
Come on, Jimmy.
Wow. Dude.
What do you even do?
I just kind of let that happen.
She's can I just say, what you doing? I am still shocked at how shit that shirt looked like to I was expecting a really good match.
Bro, it's usually so close.
Yeah, I feel like you guys are usually.
To me,
no,
it's
no, I don't know how it works.
Go on. Switch every two serves. Every two serves.
Go ahead.
It's Pinhead Larry.
Ooh.
Okay, you got this.
4-9. 4-9.
Yeah.
Damn!
Oh, oh my god!
Get back in the match! Wait!
Oh, it's worth playing the chat.
Match point!
Match point!
Sorry,
yeah.
Game point.
Oh.
Shit!
Alright, switch sides.
Wait, did you even drink from that beer the whole time?
No, it is a cosmetic beer. She is not sipping from it.
Beer.
It's part of her costume. She does not actually drink out of it.
Sing that
out. It's all a facade.
It's all just making me feel like a bitch.
You serve, you won.
Well, whoever served first, the first one, so yeah, the person who didn't serve, served.
Let's shoot Jimmy! Very
nice. Oh, yeah, you did. See,
I'm feeling like I'm not getting energy right now. Right.
They're not helping me win.
Oh!
Oh, no!
Smart, you the one. Yup.
Oh,
you on the right hand.
I will. You won't
spell. Can you try this, Diddy?
You won't spell. I believe you.
I'll try. You got this.
Double fisting.
This is insane.
It's gonna be so I told you she's the drunken master.
That's a fault.
That's a fault.
Okay.
Sorry. It's not a fault.
No.
Okay.
Oh, shit. She's got energy too.
Yeah, what is that?
You failed the
serve. It's a fault, bitch.
It's no, this serve.
No,
no, the fault is when it hits the net.
That's my. You're cut off. You're getting belligerent.
You're gonna chew you out, by the way, for me doing that bit, but you're okay.
You're getting belligerent. Please.
I was just defending you, Maya. I was literally just defending you. Why are you attacking me?
Are you ready? Careful.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Hold on.
Oh! Hold on. Hold on.
Oh! Hold on.
Oh my god.
Whoa,
oh my god, Joe. He's awake.
Who the fuck is this man?
Oh, we were saying phase 2 for Maya. It's phase 2 for Jimmy right
he's
now.
He's actually learning. I told you he's learning.
No, Jimmy's leveling up right now.
I'm soaking with
Nick, help me.
Oh, it's only 2-0. You got this.
Support from NMP.
Really good at hitting it just right at
fire. Fire.
Kind of fucked up.
It is a little fucked up.
Ooh, denied by the net.
This is
Mary.
Yep.
Damn, Jimmy.
Don't stop.
just seeing a completely different game here.
Jesus.
A total fucking switch.
Hey. Little drink break?
She might have passed the point of drunkenness. She was at the optimal level.
Gotta get a blackout.
Oh, oh shit. He's down.
Oh, and
final
you're
phase.
Back down.
Final phase.
She can't decide what she wants to do. She's in a...
I've decided.
Okay, she has decided what she's gonna do.
Oh.
5-3.
That was crazy.
Oh, shit. That's support for mine.
Why do you look all sad?
No, I just space out.
You're making me feel really bad.
Sorry, hey, sometimes when you're doing this, you just space out. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We've all been there.
Yeah.
Let's go. Whoa!
You hit it. Oh, my
God. Okay.
Ooh.
So tense in this room, so quiet.
It is really intense.
You can hear a pin drop. Russell invited himself into the conversation.
conversation?
What? What's that? I'm typing my Diddy
too. 8-8?
Rude. I'm watching it.
And you'll pick on me later. This is a good show.
Yeah, no, this is really good.
Oh. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, so
every, time
what? Every time I watch, you fucked up, Jimmy.
Dude, close your eyes then.
So what do I do? Do I watch for Maya or do I close it for Jimmy?
Go
ahead. You're really tough about it.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
My eyes are open.
Could be the end of Jimmy.
This could be the end of Jimmy.
Or it could be a new beginning.
Or it could be
a
new beginning.
Huge.
Huge.
Oh,
turn.
Huge.
Ooh.
Oh,
my God. Denial.
Oh, my God.
Close.
I was on her.
Thank you, coach.
Yes.
Jimmy, that was a great game. That was a great game.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, damn.
Great game to watch. Thanks for coming. I appreciate it.
All right, Maya's name there, I guess.
Yay! Oh, now it's time.
That was wild.
Finals. Ew.
What the fuck is that?
Semi-finals, ladies and gentlemen. Semi-finals.
That was great.
Whose name is that?
It's M like that every time.
That's an M?
It's a very
how many times have you written this name?
N-M.
More probably than I should have.
But it still looks like that.
Yeah. Alright, this is it, dude.
So,
we're about to get real.
Diddy Russell?
Yeah.
Yo, do not hold back, beat his ass.
Yeah, I don't know why he's here. I actually don't even know why he's here.
Yeah, how did you
get
here?
Far?
The most actually rigged, all you had to do was...
He actually rigged
it! Literally all you had to do was beat him, Rob, to get to the semifinals!
And I would beat her.
Why?
I would beat her, I'd beat him, I would literally
why are you doing a ping pong tournament when you suck?
I would beat everybody in this house except for Diddy.
That's not true. You want to beat Simply?
Hello?
You want to beat Wino?
I'm not telling you. I'm telling everybody in the tournament. I would beat everybody except for Diddy.
You didn't even have him in the tournament.
You
don't
even beat him. He's an audio guy right now.
I just said I'm counting the people in the tournament, okay? And also, Diddy, you're not that good, King, alright? Come on, throw it out.
Okay, wow.
You want me to start? I think it's hard.
Diddy versus Russell.
I was gonna be Rock Band.
Yeah, I was gonna pick.
You're about to get your shit pushed in.
Hey.
Russell, you're gonna
need it.
I don't know. I wanna do a match.
Semi-final. I wanna be a best of five between
you. Okay, yeah, bitch.
I think I can beat you.
Focus on this one first.
You could.
I can't even keep up with the point.
what's happening?
Four!
Yes!
6-6.
I think Jimmy was right.
What I said. Just like that. Tied back.
Yes! Let's go.
Oh, hit yeah, that one.
Let's go.
Russell doesn't even know where he is right now. He's so confused by that
shot. Oh, what's happening? Oh.
8-6.
I was already. Oh. I was going to pull out one for my pocket.
Okay, okay,
okay.
What? What the fuck are you about to pull out?
I was going to pull out a ping pong ball.
That's how you get rusted because he can't move side to side.
That's what I can't do. Just wait.
Don't hurt yourself like kickball.
That's a fault.
That's an actual fault.
What?
What?
Well, the man is trying to hold that paddle?
There might have been, right?
Yo, this regulation.
Wait, this is a regulation paddle.
What the fuck? He went right through it.
Game point.
Blah, blah, blah.
This might not be regulation.
I don't think it's regulation.
Regulation?
I guess we'll go with it. Is it my turn?
Maybe this, yeah.
Oh.
Yes!
Wow.
Alright.
Wow.
Hey, call me a player one.
Hey, good round.
Oh my god, you're right, it was 6 points. And he was at 6.
The clairvoyance from Jimmy here.
Bro, it was 1-6 to 11-6.
I spoke it into existence, man.
Ooh.
Okay, embarrassing.
You got it.
You're like that Mario Tennis, just, you know, they do it.
Ooh!
Wow.
That's a fault.
Alright, yeah, we'll
count
that one. Oh! God, make it work for it,
yeah.
Dude! I like seeing that. Wow. You won.
Fault.
What are you doing, bro?
He's trying to get a cheeky
play. Yeah, he's trying to do the cheesiest shit out with his fucking rap.
I'm just serving. Like, is there someone who needs to serve?
Yes, sir, Russell.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, bro. If you hit it on this side, he's not going to hit it.
Yeah, we're not gonna do anything, because.
Yeah, we'll see.
Right. Woo!
See?
Wow. Look at this. Yeah.
The weak spot has been exposed. We'll see if he can pass it.
Do it! Hold on. I actually need to move, please. It's gonna get serious.
Actually,
I need this whole thing.
Move the whole board out the way?
Yes.
Alright.
It's gonna be very serious.
Don't
I
won't
allow
it over there anymore.
Okay.
Nothing,
I'm just saying that, I won't allow it.
Nothing's changing.
I broke everything.
It will.
Okay.
It's good.
Same. 5-2.
Watch out. We'll be back in my spot.
tied up.
Oh!
Hold up. 10-10. Power
it's by two.
Yeah. Oh, oh, that was genius. That was nice. And once again, match point, game point, set point, semifinals point, game 2 point.
Russell. It was a good game.
Russell versus Diddy.
Ooh.
Like an anime villain! His final words! GG. Nicely done, Diddy.
Maybe you should have made a different thing you were actually good at, so you could have won.
Listen, guys, it's not all about winning. It's all just, it's about our friends getting together and enjoying themselves.
Just not fucking losers.
So awesome.
That was nice, Russell.
Wait, who's up next?
All right.
Mine, simply.
Oh, shit.
You're going down!
Wait, before that match, can we get Russell and Emily going? I feel like we need to see that.
No, that'll be a final match.
Okay.
That'll be a final match.
Oh, okay.
Do that shit.
Go, Maya! Go,
thank
you.
Thank you.
Woo!
All
right,
Vigo!
Maya
versus Simba!
Dude, I don't care if you beat either of you. I actually don't care if you beat either of you.
Yes, you could.
Nah, I don't think so.
I mean,
we'll
find
out.
If
I
heard,
you destroy.
Oh, yeah.
GG, you got some.
I got
yeah, you
had
to
wait
to
do
that.
She's still
alive.
Yeah,
that was very nice.
That's the
Maya we know.
Good.
So cool.
Good.
Wait for them to update the bracket.
They're updating the bracket.
Diddy and Grand Finals.
Oh.
Diddy is the official Grand Finals.
Thanks, guys.
Good luck, good luck.
That's good. All right.
All right.
Oh, wait, does the wait, the loser of this and the loser of the last one play for third, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we can do that.
Oh, wait.
To so get Russell versus whoever is here.
Oh, wait, that's actually kind of interesting. I didn't
think that.
Well, yeah, that's how, you're, that's how you do it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
All right,
that's
all right, and I'm actually playing?
Yeah, you're
fine. I'm also actually playing.
Okay, maybe.
I play with the lead off.
Dude, where's the fucking towel?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay,
tell your mom. My mom will always side with me, even if I kill you.
That's not true, she loves me.
Yeah, but she loves me more.
Actually, she told me.
Yeah?
Fuck!
Oh!
Please don't call my mom.
Oh!
Uh-oh, 2-1. No, that was for her.
Oh, I can't read.
What?
No, that's fine.
Is that for mine?
Yeah, my head is out.
Why are you fucking me up?
Also, do you know how the game works?
Sorry.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, guys.
Ryan breaks it.
Oh my.
Ooh.
Okay, that was a point for Maya.
Thank you, Max.
Yep. Going on a little scavenger hunt for that ball.
Lena! You can't even keep up, guys.
No.
It's my only way,
dude. I have to kill her.
That's the only way. If she drops dead.
One, we're good. You guys are like reacting and popping off, it's good to have.
Oh, that makes sense.
And it's also the microphone.
Wait, look at it here.
Holy fuck.
Oh, nice.
Now it's
fine.
You're wearing it out.
Five.
Three.
Stop spinning it.
Six to four.
Who's it, me?
Yeah.
Yours. Still a good game. Oh, 7-4. Come on, Maya, lock it.
Maya, what's going on?
Stop fumbling, gang. Oh! Brian's choking.
Did it hit the table?
No, it didn't.
Hi.
Choking. Uh-oh. Come on, Maya.
Close.
Maya. Maya, lock
it. 9-5. Lock in,
Maya. Let's go.
It's your last chance.
Are you doing third place first?
Yeah, third place match.
Damn, I'm just gonna get
back to back.
Just make the champion versus me.
Oh, no, just
destroy. What was that? Oh.
Do you want to play a left-handed or something?
No, Maya, just play normal.
How is he here?
Yeah, wait, why are we even doing this?
How is Russell here? Just make it go super fast.
I'm gonna destroy her. Sorry, guys. What the fuck?
Oh my god!
Dude, what's wrong with this guy? Security!
Fucking Bryce, bro.
We should do one match, yeah?
Huh?
We should do one match.
Yeah, sure. You're gonna destroy it. It's so easy. Holy shit.
Bye bye! You guys
are going to the final. Dude, I'm scared.
My glasses are falling.
I'm scared of you.
No, you are actually.
Russell,
you got this.
Thank you.
No, you don't.
pong balls on it.
That's so cute.
You didn't put a name on it?
That box is
himself.
Shut up.
I wish I got one of those, you know, but sadly.
Hey, that's better. That's a better trophy than OTK production. Okay, come on.
First off, it isn't. Secondly, fuck you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the finals. We have Diddy Sauce standing at 7 foot, 170 pounds versus.
Wait, you're 170?
Oh,
holy fuck.
Yeah, I guess that's versus.
You know my weight.
Ryan Simply Mario Sleeprunner.
Yo.
At standing at 6'4", 175 pounds.
Let's go, man.
Let's have a good finals, let's have a clean match. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Shake hands before, I feel like, you know. Let's have some respect here.
We've got a lot of games, man. This is the only one that counts.
This is
for all of our
I want that trophy. That trophy right there, that's gonna be mine. I'm sorry. It's mine.
I'm mine. I'm gonna
eat
that
back.
Good luck,
man. You
too.
That was a little way too long of a hug. Alright. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You always do rock.
I do.
I knew it was gonna happen.
You know
oh,
me.
Shit.
Wow, are you ready?
Wait, this is actually not a good start for you, Diddy. Just saying. That's not good that he just
Alright.
Oh, shit.
Tecto, come back.
Oh, interesting start.
Thanks. This one that. Ooh. I think
gone.
Oh,
fuck, man. You
ready?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you're already talking.
Oh, no. I hate this, dude.
Oh.
Okay.
Focus, Ryan!
Oh!
A little nasty, but.
There we go.
Hey, we get it how we can. Shit.
Holy!
I think you owe Tecto an apology, by the way.
Me too.
Guy who's about to get second or first against Tecto?
Who was he supposed to go against?
Me or anyone else?
Yeah, then who's Jimmy gonna go against?
Wait, mine still.
Emily, man!
True. Wait, she would beat you.
Yeah, she would destroy
you. I think Jimmy would beat Emily.
Emily is a lot better.
I beat her ass! Emily's actually good.
She's
I don't know what happened.
She's
dog water.
Oh! It's a little too late for those.
Okay.
Oh.
Is it already over?
No, don't give up.
Yeah, don't give up.
Don't give up.
Smile.
But Tecto, I'm sorry that you had to play against someone good, buddy.
Thanks.
Don't give up.
Wait a minute.
Dude.
Okay. Tecto, we're very sorry that you had to play against someone who's good, okay?
Yeah.
Next Rhyme Rivals, one different game, it'll be more balanced.
Nice
switch sides.
Game one.
Switch sides, here we go.
All right. 11
to 4.
No. Not my best work. Lock in, King.
Okay. Dude, look at this hand. Whoa. You're really moving your hand.
I know, it's like a fucking wall.
Yeah.
Diddy, go fuck yourself.
Oh, wait, it's supposed to be your turn, though.
Okay.
You got
money.
I'm
sorry,
I didn't say that.
Alright,
okay,
Russell.
Alright.
Wow. Okay, hey.
That's
point. What the hell was that? Security, get her the hell out of here.
I feel like I was in the way there. I'm actually sorry.
You were, but it's okay.
Oh.
Ooh, Jesus, man. Have mercy. That counts.
It's a fault.
Techie here on speakerphone. Loud and clear, buddy.
Oh, yo, Jimmy, how's it going, man?
Oh, it's going really good. It's been better since you left.
What the fuck does this guy want
in the finals?
Oh, it's, well, I think it's actually Diddy and Simply.
Oh, Diddy, so the guy is about to win the whole tournament that I fought the first round. I've never played that guy.
Yeah,
it was very intentional, Tectone.
Even though I asked multiple times to be paired up against Nick. Oh, okay.
You would have lost to
the bracket. Yeah, you would have lost to Nick as well.
I'm not gonna lie. I think you would have lost either way, buddy.
Tectone, I think you were the worst person here, actually.
Listen, the bracket was already set for the chat. I don't change it.
Who's a dynasty at ping pong?
Anyways.
A dynasty at ping pong.
Alright, Techie. Let's go.
Who is serving?
If he calls again.
Wait, who had the last point?
You.
Security, get Tectone out of here, please.
My serving.
Whoever served last gets the odd number.
I'll just take the serving.
Oh, thank you for twitch.tv/Tectone for coming, guys.
True.
He left so fast.
He said before the stream started, I'll be here as long as you need.
Yeah, before the stream started, I'll be here as long as you need. Dude, don't worry about it.
Whoa! Just so fast, man. Oh, I hit it!
It looked like it hit your phone.
Oh, game point.
Game point, everybody!
No, tournament point, right?
Tournament point.
Tournament point.
Not bad.
And for our amazing, glorious winner, Diddy, and also the person who hosted the house for us. Thank you very much, Diddy.
Yay!
You actually ended up winning. And there it is, our beautiful gold medal. But wait, ladies and gentlemen, but wait.
I can't get it.
We also have the $10,000 trophy.
Yes!
That Diddy will be able to keep in his, sir, he did not win. That Diddy will be able to keep in his home now for the rest of his life.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Let's go. I want to thank Russell for hosting this event. I want to thank everybody for being here. I want to thank my mom for watching. I want to thank you guys for also watching. Thank you so much.
Yes,
and shout out to Coca-Cola for sponsoring the
drink. Yes, thank you, Coca-Cola and Ozempic. Thank you, Ozempic, for the sponsor. Diddy. Or not Diddy, Lito. Thank you, Ozempic, for the sponsor.
I don't do Ozempic. It's called self-control.
Yeah, but no, seriously, thank you guys. Also, I'm gonna need those back because I'm gonna be returning. I'm gonna need that back too. Maya, I don't know where you are. I'm gonna need that back too. I'm returning these.
That is insane. That's
thank
insane.
Guys, thank you guys very much for that. Unless we get like a Twitch Prime. One Twitch Prime, I'll give it to them, alright? But other than that, like, I'm gonna.
Wait, can I play Maya?
I
wanna play Maya.
I was wondering if we could play Around the World. Where's that? Do we
have the 1v1 as well.
No, but Around the World is really fun. So it's like two lines on the side, and then you hit it. You have to run across, and then hit it, and then like run in a circle. But it's like us.
No one is playing that.
Wait, yeah,
I'm
really
so
fun.
Out of shape.
It's really fun.
Dude, that sounds terrible.
I don't know. Wait,
2v2 is fun.
I tried it.
Did anyone want to try it?
Are you making stuff up?
Do we have an even number?
It doesn't have to be even. It doesn't matter. Okay, who wants to play Around the World?
Shut up!
Switch to that.
How many? So,
how do we play?
Wait. So, does everybody see the timeline? Like, where we started?
Yeah, we don't have another paddle.
We just rotate the whole time.
What is this, like a relay race?
Okay, so, for example, you hit Oh, we don't have enough paddles. How many paddles do we have?
Dude, we have three.
We have three. Okay, well, hit and then pass it and then run. And then Zachman has a hit and they run and then we just keep going running.
Russell's just going to spike it.
No, but that.
Why would they do that?
You don't want to be a dick.
Okay, quick question. Does anyone feel like running?
No.
No, but it's the fun part. It's you.
You don't have to run. You can.
Running doesn't sound fun.
It's a brisk walk. It's a brisk walk.
How about we just have fun matches?
No, can we just play this first? Let's do this one time.
Okay.
Okay, how
many
floor?
Four,
five, six.
Alright, we need a line.
Single file line. Single file line,
guys. It's just funny because it looks like a little kid. Like, please, guys, come on. Please, get out of the way.
And then we each have two lines. So if you don't hit it back or it's out, your mind's
how am I supposed to get over there by the time the ball
goes? Ron, it's going to be a whole line until you get there.
Oh.
I'm just holding
so do I give the paddle to second place?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Get
to
the line so you know who goes next.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm just
going to
hit you like this. Okay. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Is everyone ready?
Yeah. Don't be a dick, Bryce.
Tap it lightly.
Bryce.
Yeah, Bryce.
Yeah, Bryce.
You look like you're going to be a dick.
You are.
You're going to be an asshole.
I'm just ready to.
It's just first day, man. Okay.
Have y'all never locked in before? Holy
why
shit.
Why brought hands up like I got Brock?
Are we ready? You sure?
Oh! The point for us.
Okay.
I'm gonna be right here, okay? Give it to him, right? Russell, you!
Doesn't feel good, does it? Doesn't feel good, does
Okay, now you guys just play a point.
Wait,
that's tragic.
Yeah.
Are we just playing normally?
Yeah, just play.
I've been scammed out of this way. This is my way.
Sorry, that was a little bad.
Yeah,
that was
shit.
Okay, we're
turned off.
3-3.
3-3, holy.
Listen.
Oh.
That is crazy.
Damn, what an asshole.
That is actually such an asshole.
My brain forgot to pick it up.
You know, I'm not ever dating, not Bryce.
My brain literally forgot to pick it up. I looked at it, I was like, oh.
My only sunshine, you make me happy.
All right, real quick before we end, Emily, get the fuck over there.
Oh shit, yeah, me versus Russell.
Oh damn.
Okay, first to five.
First to five? Let's do best of one, first to 11.
First to 11?
Yeah, real quick.
Alright, let me get the
best of one. Damn.
It's right here, it's in the kitchen.
I want to show chat how bad she is.
Okay, and you supposedly got second. You got fourth.
Yeah, and we're going to use that.
AI-generated.
Oh my god, it does!
John, wait!
What?
Russell, can you like figure this out, man? This is embarrassing at this point.
You got this one.
Wait, Russell.
Oh, two for me!
Okay.
Two for me!
Okay.
It's not two for me!
I will get there, I will fix it.
I want to make sure.
Wait, me and Diddy?
Alright.
Me and Diddy?
Real quick, Ooh, you and Diddy would be a good match.
I'd be
down.
Is that a good match?
I don't know.
He does so well. I feel like Vegito just always wins.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, Vegito, you're just gonna clap it.
This Vegito just wants to
play. Oh, wait, Vegito, by the way, has
a ball. I just wanna play! I just wanna watch everyone else have fun. I don't get that.
Wait, Vegito is such a tryhard, he has his own paddle.
Hey, boss.
Huh? What's it?
Can I clock out?
What's that?
Hey. The stream's almost done, you're gonna be able to clock out in about 5 minutes,
alright? Keep starting you're like, oh, can't get another loss, can't get another loss.
Can we cut the camera real quick?
Yeah.
You're a fucking savior, you understand me?
Yes, sir.
That was on air, sir.
Sir, the camera's on.
Everyone heard that, bro.
Sir, the camera's on, still.
Anyways, yeah, let's start this game.
Well, we know that.
Alright, last match of the stream, actually. Okay. Last match of the stream.
This guy sucks.
Come on, just
chill. Just put one foot on the table.
Bro, lock in.
Huh?
That shit was spinning down there.
It's yours, you servers. What? I gotta lock in one second.
What are you doing, man?
I gotta lock in. Ready?
Yeah.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah.
The serves. It begins.
Cool.
Bro, that's the point where we what we should do. Please don't
take it.
You know that song's like horrifically sad?
Really?
If you ever listen to the second verse, you'll probably start crying.
What?
You are my sunshine. It's like the sad song.
I can't win this.
Yeah, I know.
I did not know that. I only think of that song because of LeBron now.
Play ping pong and stay alive.
No, it's fine.
This should be a 24/7 ping pong.
We just leave Diddy's house live 24/7 so he has no peace.
Here's the thing. Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna do something like this again. Alright, chat. In a month, we're gonna do something like this again. I don't know what we're gonna do, but if you have any suggestions, you can tweet at me at Twitch Russell and let me know what you wanna see. I'll be able to get the people together and we'll be able to have some fun. So Ryan Rivals will be a thing. Alright, but real quick.
Mods run ads.
Mods run ads, true. But listen, real quick.
Didn't I play the OTK?
Can someone take a picture of me? Not you, you're a
Huh?
Can you take a picture?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Let's take a picture with the three. Where's your second place trophy?
Did you take them all back?
I ate it.
I thought you were
hilarious.
Alright. Let's get a picture with the. And actually, we need you in the picture too.
Oh, wow, I'm
honored. Take a picture of everybody who stayed?
Yeah, everybody stayed, honestly, yeah. Bryce?
Oh, we getting
it? Oh, my God.
He's crazy.
Well, honestly, but let's get the winners up front.
Holy moly.
Well, maybe not the tall guy.
Oh!
Yo, I need your ass, how are you? I don't know that shit happened.
I'm so sorry.
Thanks everybody for coming. I appreciate it. Let's get a nice
ping pong on three, everyone.
What are you doing, Emily?
Hey, can we take a silly one?
Ping pong on three.
Ping pong on three.
Ping pong.
Ping pong. Ping pong.
Tyler, I hope you don't mind that Emily's head is on your chest.
I got a big ass head.
Are we gonna
Is it?
Tell me when the pizza takes.
Don't fucking move.
Thank you.
All right, perfect.
Nobody fucking move.
All right. There's a wire. All right. W stream, W happening.
Thanks, Russell.
Thank you, Russell, for having us.
Chat, thank you guys very much for watching. Thank you a lot for the picture.
I'm sorry.
Thank you guys very much for watching. Thank you for the subs, the bits, the donations, the follows, all that good stuff. It was really good. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, I actually will do something like this again, hopefully. I think that the reason why I did this is because I thought ping pong was fun, and there's actually a decent amount of people who are pretty good at it, so I was like, oh, it's a good idea. So we will do it again. If you would like to, give me some suggestions on what else I should do on my Twitter at Twitch Russell, on my Instagram Twitch Russell, all that good stuff. I'm going to tweet out the picture of the winners in a second as well. So if you guys would like to, you can go to my Twitter and follow it and like the tweet. It was actually really fun though. I actually enjoyed this a lot. I was so nervous at the beginning, but it actually ended up being so good. It ended up going really well. So I actually really appreciate it, guys. Thank you guys so much. All right, let's see. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you for coming.
I don't care what they say about us. Sometimes the streams are not so bad.
What? What did you say? All right, let's see. Thanks for coming to the first
Rhyme Rivals.
Rhyme Rivals.
Yeah. Two is confirmed.
Rhyme Rivals. That means two is confirmed. If this is the first one, it means there will be a second one.
I need to practice.
So,
because I'm pretty sure I'm the best athlete here besides this guy. So.
Can we do pickleball?
Yeah, Denny's pretty good at that.
Ooh, that actually would be
pickleball
fun.
Would be insane.
That actually would be fun. I'll see if I can set that up.
Pickleball sounds
fun. Dude, pickleball.
No, it's actually really easy.
It is?
Come on. Yeah. It's like an easier version of tennis.
All right, wait. I'm trying to tag everybody so I don't like.
You know, can you just fucking end the stream then do it?
Okay. Sorry. Yeah. So
can
you
end the fucking stream?
Yeah. Thank you guys.
Oh shit.
Mom, you run that.
Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm nervous now. I'm trying to. All right. Sorry. All right. Yeah. Thanks for coming to the first Rhyme Rivals.
Are you really gonna keep the medals?
No, you must keep them. First place.
Be shameless if you don't keep them.
Ooh.
You
won't tell me. Am I okay?
First place. Diddy Sauce.
Damn, how is this guy in first place?
Second, simply.
Whoa.
Dude, I am so slow.
Holy fuck, Russell, my arms hurt.
Third, Maya Higa.
What? Alright,
we're
actually fine.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. Insane. Stream, thank you all for the support. And I'll put a little heart at the end. Alright, that's not nice. Alright, perfect. Thank you guys. Don't forget to follow my Twitter and like the tweet. Like the tweet at Twitch Russell on Twitter. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. I'm ending the stream. I love you guys. I will see
you
guys.
Are you like getting fame or something?
I'll be live tomorrow. With a nice fun stream.
Is Earl still talking?
Thank you guys for watching.
How long is this ending?
You want to raid someone?
Oh wait, yeah, I should raid.
Oh my god. Oh.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
I got somebody.
Just put it on that.
Alright, everybody put it. We'll be right back.